What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I wanted to go through a quick feature of the SP404 Mark II. I'm getting a lot of questions about resampling chromatic mode and resampling velocity sensitive mode as well. Now, I've just tried this. I'm on version 1.14. So the first thing that I would suggest you do is make sure you're on the latest version of the software. There's changes happening to this machine all the time in terms of the firmware or the software. So make sure you're on the latest version, because on 1.14, I've just gone through this process and it's super, super easy. So maybe it is worth you guys ensuring that you're on the latest version, because maybe the older versions, there's something harder to do about it. I can't exactly remember. Yeah, get yourselves updated to version 1.14. If you need a video on how to do that, I've got one. I'll link to it in the top right of the screen so you can check that out. It's super easy to do. And yeah, basically this is quite a straightforward process. So firstly, I'm going to do the chromatic mode, and I'm going to use this pad here, pad 2 on my D bank. So I'm going to go to shift chromatic, which is 4. And as you can see, this is now in chromatic mode. And you can see now that the resample button is lit. So all we have to do is hit the resample button, and then we choose a pad, which one we want it to go on. We've got all the blank pads flashing here. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 16 on this particular bank. I'm gonna hit 8. And then all you have to do is play what you want it to play. Hit record to end it. And there we go, that's resampled to pad 8. So now let's move on to the velocity mode. In order to do this, let's select the pad first. We make sure that it's pad 2 that we're still using. So I'm going to press that. I'm going to go shift velocity. And again, it's the same process, resample. And I'm going to choose pad 12 for this one. And then it's saying wait there. Once I hit a pad, that's going to change to record. That's exactly the same as what happened in chromatic mode. So let's go ahead and record something onto that pad. And I hit record to confirm that, and let's check what's been recorded onto pad 12. Okay, that's perfect. So as you can see from this example, it's super, super easy to do. So I'm not really sure where the confusion is coming from on this particular feature. Like I mentioned, it is possibly due to the fact that you're on old versions of the software or firmware. So make sure you're updated onto 1.14 and give that a try. It's really, really easy to do. I hope this clears up some of the issues that some of you guys were having. I'll be back with more tips for the SP404 Mark II very soon. So if you're new around here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And also don't forget to hit the thumbs up as well, as that helps my videos out. One last thing as well, don't forget to check out SP Vids if you need drums for your next lo-fi or hip hop project. That helps support what I do here. And I've also got a link to the Teespring store below as well, which is where you can pick up t-shirts, etc., to fund what I'm doing here. That would be very, very much appreciated if you could check those out. But apart from that, guys, stay good, keep making beats, and I will be back with more content very soon. Peace.